Sanju, a biographical drama written and directed by Rajkumar Hirani and produced by Vidhu Vinod Chopra, based on the life of actor Sanjay Dutt, with Ranbir Kapoor portraying the role. Now, the teaser of this much-awaited film has been released. Watch the teaser video as shared by Sonam Kapoor. She wrote, "The shocking story of a man who lived many lives. Sanju teaser is out. Don't miss this." The teaser keeps you intrigued as Ranbir Kapoor aka Sanjay Dutt narrates his life story. However, we missed to see any of the ladies in this upcoming drama. The movie also features Sonam Kapoor, Diya Mirza, Anushka Sharma, Manisha Koirala, Karishma Tanna, Jim Sarb, Vicky Kaushal, portraying different characters in Sanjay Dutt's life. Meanwhile, watch the teaser video and tell us what do you think about it. Alia Bhatt and Ranveer Singh star Gully Boy has finally wrapped up the shoot. The story of Gully Boy revolves around street rappers from Mumbai, which is helmed by director Zoya Akhtar. Recently, a wrap-up party of the film was held in the city. With the rappers, choreographer Bosco Caesar, director Zoya Akhtar, shimmery Alia Bhatt, Kalki Koechlin, colorful and enthusiastic Ranveer Singh made their stylish appearances at the party. Alia was looking stunning in a shimmery outfit. Again, Ranveer was seen in a quirky avatar. He opted for a bright yellow tee and floral pants. He sported cool sunglasses and sneakers. Ranveer, Alia were all smiles and even posed for the shutterbugs. Kalki donned white outfit with a cream waistcoat. According to the reports, she will also be seen playing the character of a rapper in the film. The movie will release on Valentine's Day 2019. Actress Anushka Sharma says experimenting with roles has been mainstay in her career from the start. Anushka spoke to the media here on Monday on the sidelines of an event organized by Standard Chartered Bank, where she was announced its brand ambassador. In a promotional campaign for her latest endorsement, Anushka plays a triple role of a daughter, mother and a grandmother. On the experience, Anushka said,
"Hamesha roles ke saath experiment kiya hai, right from the beginning. This year I'm doing films in which all my roles, all my characters, the way they look, the way they are very different from one another. And when you get to do that, even in an advertisement, you feel great. Playing a triple role, I've never done before. So I was very excited. And yes, like he said, it takes a lot of time. Wo prosthetic makeup karna and takes normal se zyada samay, and it's very tedious. But the end result was great. So I was all up for it."
Anushka's upcoming Bollywood projects include Zero and biopic on Sanjay Dutt. Speaking about the biopic, she said,
"Haan, wo release ho rahi hai and uska teaser bahut hi jaldi aane wala hai, jaise Rajkumar Hirani ne announce kiya hai, and that's one film that you guys will be very excited and happy seeing. Maine recently uska teaser dekha aur mujhe bahut acha laga. I'm doing a cameo in the film, but nevertheless I'm really looking forward to watching the film myself."
Iconic actor Nasiruddin Shah, who will very soon appear in the forthcoming movie Hope or Hum, gives advice to young emerging actors, saying, "Somehow make yourselves visible." At the trailer launch of his upcoming film on Monday, he said,
"Why does anyone cast a newcomer when they feel you can deliver the goods? And how will they know that? Only if they see your work. So that's my advice to all young actors, is become visible somehow. Because no one gives a bit for talent, you know. They care whether you can do what they want you to do, which means deliver as what their respective needs are."
The trailer launch was attended by cast and crew of the film, including actress Sonali Kulkarni, Naveen Kasturia, along with child actors of the film, and director Sudeep Bandopadhyay. Hope or Hum is releasing on May 11th. Bollywood Celebrities Brigade attended the GeoSpa Asia Spa India Awards, which celebrates the efforts of those who have played an instrumental role in putting India's wellness industry on the world map. Many celebrities graced at the event, but the one actress who sparkled was veteran actress Rekha, who donned golden sari with exquisite jewelry for the event. Rekha was seen with Ravina, where they were seen bonding and greeting each other very lovingly. The two even posed for the cameras. Ravina looked stunning in a black gown, red lipstick and beautiful earrings. Also, actress Bhumi Pednekar was feeling out of the world when she met and posed for the cameras with Rekha during the event. Have a look. Award ceremony was also attended by Shilpa Shetty Kundra, Diana Penty, Malvika Mohanan, Nishit Baruja, Richa Chadha, Divya Khosla Kumar, veteran actress Rekha, Patralekha, Rajkumar Rao, and many others.